All Shiva temple should have this four deities. It is like a compulsory main Shivalinga. That's first. Second, Dakshinamurti. In the Prakaram, south facing Dakshinamurti. Third, Lingodbhavar, west facing. Fourth, Nataraja Shivagami. Again, south facing. These four deities are compulsory in all Shiva temples.